Track Fettel to an abandoned building just up ahead. No sign of enemy activity on the satellite, but don't take any chances. Jankowski, you in position?
Just say the word.
All right, move it out.
The dead man's name was Charles Haberger. I remember him. But are the memories mine or hers? It makes no difference. He deserved to die. They all deserve to die.
Hey, back over.
Mother, this is Little Bird.
We're on the ground.
Copy that. Proceed to first objective.
Since you're on point, see if you can get this gate open.
I'd send one of my boys, but I think we need a specialist for this one.
Be advised that He's alive.
Should I call in a medevac?
He doesn't appear to be injured, although I don't know how he survived.
Worry about that later. I'm reading Fennel's transmitter near that position. We gotta take that fucker out, fast. Jen, keep looking for Jankowski. I'm still reading his life signs.
You can't send him in alone, that's crazy.
Blackhawk. Good. Head to ATC headquarters and find Fettel. Mother, what can you tell us about your recon team?
We were monitoring them on the security network when we lost contact. Now the entire system is offline.
Any news on the bad guys?
We know they hit the main building shortly before 5 p.m. No estimate on enemy strength, but we should assume it's a sizable force.
Hostages?
Undetermined.
But no demand.
Not as far as I know.
Dust 7 on final.
Copy, Dust 7. Do you have a visual?
Roger that.
Offline. I need you to find the server hub and reset it so I can get into the system. It should give us a better idea of what's going on in there. The last known location of that Delta team. Secure the site and wait for Jen.
You've seen her, haven't you? She is the original.
I just picked up Fettel's transmitter somewhere ahead of you. Be careful.
I was made from her, and I was born from her. We are separate. A prisoner floating in darkness, like the unborn in the womb. Soon I will find her, and I will set her free.
Shit, I've lost them again. Fuck! What do you think, Jen?
There was a lot of anger in this room.
Great.
Got anything useful to add?
I don't see any bullet holes. There's no brass lying around.
elevators are working again, but now the security gates are all shutting. You're gonna have to find another way to the roof. Holiday, can you guys escort Mr. Bishop?
We'll take good care of him.
Vendors, I'm pretty much done here.
I've seen it in my dreams. Fire.
He's over here! Get down!
Downstairs in the
You're not going anywhere but a safe house till this is over.
What?
Don't worry. Your father will be joining you as soon as we pick him up.
No way. I'm not going anywhere until I know he's okay.
Forget it. I'm not taking any more chances.
Around, do you? Why are all the floors lighting up? Uh-oh. Somebody's pressing the call buttons. Get ready! Close! Here we go again. What are you doing? This sucks. What's going on? What happened to the power? I'll wait here. Out in the elevator. Then the next thing I knew, I was arriving on the top floor and you were gone.
You should have a visual on the evac chopper.
Oh my god! This is crazy. I am not waiting here.
My natural wanted.
Your dad will be fine. You're the one I'm worried about. You just need to calm down.
Sorry.
Miss Wade! Miss Wade, can you hear me?
Yes.
What do you think you're doing?
I have to know if he's okay.
Look, I'm willing to let you ride along to pick up your father, but you're putting yourself in a lot of danger right now.
Yeah, well,
Land Tapper, right smack in the middle of the Randall Meyer Industrial Compound in Alper. The place has been shut down for years.
Why there?
Well, we did a little digging. Turns out Army Camp bought this site from the government back in the 50s. Get this. There used to be some kind of underground military complex in that area. I don't think Army Camp was interested in what was on the property. They wondered what was under it. And I'm guessing it has something to do with Oregon.
Looks okay, but the pilot's dead and Jen's banged up pretty bad.
What about you?
I'll live, but it'll be a while before I can ice skate again.
All right. In that case, I want you to stay with Jen and wait for the medevac.
You sure you want to send him alone? These guys ain't fucking around.
We don't have a choice. Vettel could be anywhere, and Alice is out there on her own. By the time backup reaches you, she could be dead.
We're still a couple of clicks away from the Ramamata compound.
They're gonna have to get there on foot. I've got a lot of enemy movement in that area, so expect trouble. They probably want to make sure there weren't any survivors.
Thank you.
Out of contact from here on. Be careful of this Wade guy. God only knows what he's capable of.
I just picked up his signal.
it so hard.
You will be a god among men. Take her back to the vault.